People try to do Whitney, and they come short, but people put their own spin on certain things, and people sometimes do one of her songs justice. But there's only one Whitney Houston. I don't care how many times people try to emulate her and try to reach her vocal skills, there's only one Whitney. So much has happened where we've lost a lot of people recently, but I've always admired Whitney's vocals. You know, she was drop-dead gorgeous as well. A lot of the amateur night contestants, particularly the women, they all wanted to be like Whitney, wanted to sound like Whitney. A lot of the songs that these amateur night contestants sang, they were Whitney Houston songs, so they thought that her vocals were what they wanted to achieve to be like. She also recorded her video, The Greatest Love of All, here at the Apollo Theater. I happen to have been blessed to be here that day. Vocals were just incredible, from a young teenager till now. Her vocals were just incredible. There is no one that you can really compare her with, or say they're just like. Whitney has a style and a class of her very own. And we here at the Apollo Theater, we are a place where stars are born and legends are made. We consider her part of our family. I think the world considers her one of their own. It's not just one race of people or whatever. Whitney touched everybody, and I think the world is feeling a massive loss in her passing. I think the world is a little sadder today. I think that one of those stars in heaven has just been dimmed a little bit.